Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to organize web bookmarks. For this example, I'm using the Internet Explorer web browser. Internet Explorer is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I have no affiliation with Microsoft. When you browse around the web, it is important to keep track of web pages that you find useful. To do this, you have created bookmarks that store the address of the page inside your computer. When you click on the Add to Favorites button, you get a screen asking you the name that you want to associate to this page. Call it whatever you want, but be sure to choose a significant name. In this case, I will call it My Favorite Car. Then you have the possibility of choosing a folder to store the bookmark. If you want to create a new folder to store the bookmark, click on the New Folder button. Then, enter the name of the new folder. It is good practice to organize your bookmarks into categories. For example, I will create a new folder to hold all the pages that I like that are relative to cars. So, I enter Cars in the field and hit on the Create button. Now, in the Selection box, you will see your new folder created. Click on the Add button to store the bookmark in that folder. You can create subcategories to maintain a better organization. In here, I have another web page about sports cars and one about SUVs. Let's create another two folders to hold these pages. Click Add to Favorites. Make sure that we are in the Cars folder and click on New Folder. Then enter Sports Cars. Press Create. Now select the Cars folder again. New Folder. Type SUVs and click Create. Then click on the Add button. Click on the Add Favorites button again, but this time choose Organize. You will see the two new folders under Cars and the new bookmark under the SUV folder. To further organize your bookmarks, you can drag and drop the bookmarks into the folder of your choice. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to use your web browser.